22 Thanksgiving pep rally.
I encourage you to share some gratitude with someone over this weekend, this long weekend, okay? I'm blessed. I got a ton to be thankful for. Most, I'm very thankful for the staff and students at Melrose High School. I appreciate you all very much. It's each one of you is individuals that makes this place special, and I wouldn't trade any one of you for anyone else. So thank you for that. Joey Jokin and an awesome triple feud today planned out, so let's have some fun. Thank you all for Thanksgiving and go Melrose.
Families in need during the holidays. Toys and books can be dropped off to the box in the main lobby after Thanksgiving break.
All right, everyone, time for pep rally.
And here I'm going to introduce all the mascots for each class. For the freshmen, we've got Jack Casey, the leprechaun.
While we Class B&A winners, 4th place juniors, 3rd place freshmen, 2nd place sophomores, and what that means, 1st place seniors. Rules of Spikeball, we're going to play to 11, win by 2, every point you win is a point, and you get 3 consecutive touches. If it hits the ground or hits the rim, it's a point for the other team. Alright, you guys ready?
Let's hear it for Ian Russell.
The winners of the games will play each other for the championship, and the losers will play last place, teams place the teachers. So get ready, teachers. You guys ready? Alright, start.
Thank you.
seniors. In second place, sophomore. And first place, freshman.
Nathan Wright.
It's Nathan.
10 times and run to the end for the finish.
Yes,
all right, representing the freshmen, we've got John Strong, Adam Popo, Anik Violetta, and Ben Donnelly. Representing the sophomores, we've got Billy Goldman, Jake Foley, Samuel Beattie, Candice Navarro, and Mateo Giovinari.
Well,
There's a team on each side, and you're just trying to pull them. So the first thing you got, I'm not going to call it Bantus. I'm not going to call you. Basically, we're going to check the constants. Sam Federico, Emmy Blair, Johnny Ross, Gio Lavasha, Ian McCown, Sabine Russell, and Tina Rapp.
Thank you.
class freshman.
Thank you.
I have an announcement. Shout out to the robotics team. Last year, the robotics team made the district competition for the first time in team's history. This year, they're aiming for the world championship in Houston. Starting in January, the team of third students will be working hard almost every day to build a robot better than any individual before. Be sure to cheer them on.
Seniors.
guys are slow, all you guys are moving. As you start moving. If you move too slow, you're out.
Thank you. entire team. That's 10 of their reps. That's cheating.
Maya Weissman, Lucy O'Neill, Ashley Denson, and Paige Kova.
Thank you.
Let's hear the cheerleaders.
Jason.
were absolutely dying this year. There is no MVP because every single kid on that team came to score.
Years, and on the same day, we had a court period, which is pretty awesome. We finished with a winning record and tied our season's best from last year, which we went 4-2 in the regular season. We had a couple of Middlesex League All-Stars. We were 7th in Division 2A, made it to the state finals, placed really high, cemented ourselves as some of the best team in the all Massachusetts.
Field
Alright, in fourth place, we have the freshman with 43 points. Sophomores, also with 43 points, tied for third place. Second place, juniors with 36 points. Joey Swag and Lizzie Teagan.